Mechatronics deals with the processes and devices, machinery that would be encountered in many typical scenarios in manufacturing. So we deal with hydraulics, we deal with pneumatics, we deal with gear trains, chain drives, programmable logic controllers, the stuff that makes up the infrastructure of a typical manufacturing environment.
I chose this program because I didn't really know what I want to do when I grow up. I still don't know what I want to do when I grow up. And electromechanical technology is the meld of just so many different technical skills together. We have a huge variety of stuff that we work on, and studying this is giving me all of those skills.
I did some research, and I know that a lot of the jobs in this field are more apt to hire students from Bellingham Technical College, because we have hands-on training versus just knowledge.
What I really tried to get across to the students is the end of your college career is not the end of your education. It's the beginning of your education. You have to be a continuous learner. You always have to be learning because the technology is always changing. In order to remain relevant in that field, you have to be continuously learning.
Our instructor, Mr. Kiefelver, is absolutely pursuing job readiness. You know, the book learning is important, the theory learning is important, but more than that, it's preparing us for the job in every way. One of his phrases is innovation is key. You know, it's not enough to just know how to fix the machine with the perfect parts, because when you're in the workplace, you won't have every single tool, every single part that you'll need. Being able to create the solution out of scratch is as valuable or more valuable than any one theory that you'll learn.
Anybody can do this job. It doesn't matter what background or what ethnicity or even what gender you are. It's a perfect suited for somebody who just wants to get out there and do some work and, you know, make something happen.
I have students who are not even out of the program yet who have been hired and promoted. One of my students is currently number three guy at a local firm here in Bellingham, whereas last summer that student was an intern. So definitely the students are getting out, they're getting the jobs, and they are prepared.